Yeah, Howard, Victorino, and Worth of, and Rollins have all scored in the 90s.
Drive to right. That ball's hit deep. Carroll. It's gone. Now he hung one, and Ibanez hits his 32nd homer.
Probably the hardest hit ball in this game by Philadelphia. So Ibanez adds to the home run total. He adds to his run scored total. Let's see where this mistake is. Not a bad pitch, but kind of stayed middle of the plate. A little bit too much and out of the reach of Brett Carroll. Boy, if Ibanez all of a sudden catches five.